is not quite what it was. It's still very good, don't get me wrong. He used to play less of it, though, against the big boys. He did a terrific job today on the return, especially, and he lighting that up. Roddick, listen, this is a guy who didn't even...
Hello, everybody. This is Lewis, String It Racket. Today, I'm going to do a video on grommets. I'm placing some grommets here on this head stream. So there's the set, my tools, just a couple different awls, and then in the background you see the heat gun if I need it. So first we gotta take out the old grommets. Now on this one, the head guard's really beat up, but I have to take everything off. Because it fits underneath the grommet, one of the grommet strips. So as you see, it's three pieces, and then the throat piece, and then there's a top piece that goes on either. So it's kind of an interesting design. I'm going to take out these. Those to the side. And I'm going to take out these. We should just pull out. The end of that. Alrighty. As you can see here, this is the head guard. Head guard goes under this piece on either side, on both sides. So first, we have to make sure we have the right bottom throat piece. And this is the right throat piece right there. Doesn't go in as easy as it usually does. Using the awl. Sides. Gotta make sure that it's fitted right. And it goes like that. So I'm just gonna use the awl to guide it. Have the heat gun. I need to stretch it a little bit. It's a little cold here in Chicago right now. We're in May, early May. It's quite chilly still. So they're a little stiff. My shop is cold too. We have to make sure we don't put all of them in. I have 8 that goes. Over the head guard. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I still got a few to do here. A couple. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There's 8. There's this. Doesn't matter which side. At the top here. The second other side. Actually got it right here. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoops. Come back for that. Might need the... Possibly. This is it. Coming down and out. One more time on the heat gun. And stretch it a little bit more. This process takes about anywhere from 15 to 20 probably. Sometimes longer. Sometimes not as long. Always something that comes up. Right now. Getting enough stretch. Enough stretch. Not a major deal.
Are you still working? Well, surely it's coming. That's the one that's giving me a problem. Okay, got it now. almost there. Right. Tuck that on. The only thing I need to do is get this little piece on. On the very top. Nice and easy. So that's a grommet replacement for the head radical. I think I said extreme earlier, but it's the radical S. A little funky. So we're going to go back around.
This one needed it. It still doesn't cover that, so you can see, but it was much worse. So she'll be happy. And that should do it.
Grommet replacement, head radical. I don't know how long that took me, probably 15 minutes. Start to finish. And thanks for watching.